By the way, Mr. Hall is playing the contra alto clarinet, so that's the second largest clarinet in the Gibbons clarinet family. And it also reads the same as the Barry Saxon.